the newest British aircraft carriers, HMS Queen Elizabeth and HMS Prince of Wales, have introduced a unique and innovative design feature: twin islands. This design decision was driven by factors related to the engine room and aims to enhance redundancy and survivability. The inspiration for this design can be traced back to an unfortunate incident during World War II involving the loss of HMS Ark Royal. HMS Ark Royal fell victim to a single torpedo hit that caused significant flooding in its engine room. This incident highlighted the vulnerability of relying on a single propulsion system. To mitigate such risks, HMS Queen Elizabeth and HMS Prince of Wales were equipped with two separate propulsion systems that are physically separated. This design ensures that if one system is compromised, the other can still function, enabling the carrier to maintain operational capabilities. However, the implementation of twin islands poses a challenge. Each propulsion system requires its own set of exhaust shafts and downtakes. The gas turbine exhaust pipe, with a diameter of 2.4 meters, cannot be easily bent, necessitating the shaft to be positioned above the engine room. Since the downtakes and exhaust pipes are concealed within the megastructure of the islands, it presented a choice between having a single long island like the previous Invincible class carriers, or two smaller islands. Through a thorough analysis, British engineers concluded that the advantages of the twin island design outweighed the disadvantages. Let's explore the advantages of the twin island design. Firstly, the two smaller islands have a smaller footprint compared to a single larger island. This creates space between the islands, which can be utilized to install an aircraft lift, making more efficient use of the available deck space. Secondly, this design reduces air turbulence on the flight deck. Turbulent air poses challenges during flight operations, so minimizing its effects is always beneficial. The third advantage is increased visibility for both ship operations and flight control. With the front island positioned closer to the bow, it provides better visibility for the crew on the bridge, especially in tighter waters. Traditionally, flight control Flyco was just a section of the bridge. However, with a dedicated second island for Flyco positioned toward the stern where planes land, aircraft controllers have an optimal view of the flight deck through giant 3-meter-tall windows. This improves coordination during landing procedures. The fourth advantage is improved separation for the main radars. Having two sets of radars on separate islands reduces signal interference and blind spots, enhancing overall radar performance. Lastly, the twin island design enables easier construction. The islands can be fabricated off-site as separate units and then installed into the hull, simplifying the construction process compared to building one large island from multiple modules. As for the disadvantages, the primary one is the physical separation itself. The front island primarily handles ship control, while the rear island is dedicated to Flyco. The coordination between ship control officers and flight control officers is crucial during aircraft launches and landings, as precise ship heading and speed are vital. Having these officers work in close proximity traditionally simplifies the process. With twin islands, they must rely on intercom systems for communication. While this adjustment may take some time, it ensures that if one island is compromised, the other can assume its functions. In the event of intercom failure, operations can still be conducted from a single island, although this is not ideal. Opinions on the aesthetics of the twin island design may vary. Beauty is subjective, and what matters most is the functionality and effectiveness of the carriers. The twin island design presents an innovative approach to addressing the challenges of ship propulsion and control. It reflects the continuous evolution of naval engineering. Your thoughts and opinions on this design are welcome. Please let us know in the comments below. Thank you for watching.